hell do you think you're doing?
I'm waking up now, sir.
Didn't you hear that scramble alarm?
Yeah, it woke me up for a minute.
We were under attack, for God's sakes!
My talents won't be wasted on your little skirmishes.
Yeah, well, people were dying out there, you son of a bitch.
It's a war. People die all the time.
You've never seen it, have you?
Seen what?
Never seen pilots, people you know, getting fried in their own cockpit.
I do my part for Confed.
I don't think I've ever met anyone as frightened as you.
You think what you want. I've got my orders.
Yeah. And you'll find refuge in that just as long as you can.
That Excalibur's one hell of a ship. But just like I figured, there's a real dick on the other end of the leash.
What, he's not letting you do your job?
These loving hands, I can tweak anything and make it run a little better.
Of course, and a little grease never hurt.
Maybe he doesn't need me now, but there's gonna come a time when he's flying a paste and glue special and then see what kind of servicing he gets. I bet you'd like to take her out for a shakedown spin. You know, if you swing by at the right time, you just might find the key in the ignition.
Whew. I'd love to stay clear of trouble. Whew. I'd love to stay clear of trouble. Whew. Stay cool, stay cool, stay cool, stay clear of trouble.
It's been a long time since I've done any joyriding.
Well, then you owe it to yourself.
We have to move quickly on this. The only reason we aren't under attack right now is because the Carathi have bigger fish to fry, and they've targeted Tamayo too. Their transports are already moving in. Now, if you and your wing can cut through the fighter cover, we might have a shot of destroying those transports. Now, we're gonna need a lot of firepower, and we're gonna need it fast. Scramble everybody. I want those flight decks empty.
Right away, sir.
You'll never guess what's gassed up and ready to go.
What's your status?
We're sitting pretty, sir.
Sighted enemy craft, Colonel.
Break and attack.
Engage an enemy die now.
Thank you.
say goodnight, kitty.
Mission objectives accomplished.
Need clearance, TCS Victory.
Woo-hoo! Now we know what that machine can really do. You're clear to land, Colonel.
Way out of line, Colonel.
Somebody had to step up to the plate, mister.
You think Confed wants some old man risking their state-of-the-art test vehicles, huh?
Where do you learn to spew all this crap? Doesn't the Academy teach kids to fly anymore?
Listen, old-timer, I don't have to take this from you. I think it's time to teach you a lesson. Meet me at the simulator at 0900 and we'll see who knows how to fly.
This time to teach this punk a lesson. On one condition. If you lose, you put in for a transfer to combat pilot status aboard the Victory.
If that'll make you feel better. I'd ask you to shine my shoes if I win, but I like my shoes too much.